enjoyed your time so far in Kentucky?
I have enjoyed it so much. You know, I represented New York and Miss America, but I'm originally from Alabama, so it's been a couple of days of kind of like being at home. You know, everyone here is so warm and welcoming, and it's a lot of fun to be in the South, and I'm having a really good time. The events are put together in such a fabulous way.
Were you at the track today?
I was at the track today for a little bit. Yeah, I wore this huge, enormous, beautiful white and pink hat from the willow tree here. And then I went and took a very long nap, so I am ready for this Julep Ball.
Oh, awesome. Yeah. What do you think about this whole derby?
It is crazy how many things surround those 2 minutes, essentially. But it's really something that's, I never, you know, I probably wouldn't have experienced otherwise. You know, it's just one of those things that I'm not really sure that I would have come and done had I not experienced it as Miss America. And now I know I'll be back for years to come.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
Sure.
And I watched your entire, are you sure you have your hot date in here with us?
You want to come to us?
Oh, really?
She hates upstage me.
I'm all about it. I'm like, yes, get me out there. All right. How are you enjoying this time?
So far, it's great. We just got in this afternoon. I had a radio show this morning and flew in right after. Got a chance of taking a little bit of the oats. And you know, now we're here. This is fantastic event. Looking forward to having a good time.
Are you a big horse racing person?
I am not a huge horse racing person, so I'm trying to figure out as I go along. And it's pretty hard.
Did you at least win anything today?
I did not even try. I was just getting the mechanism and the method down for tomorrow. Listening to what other people were telling me. Looking for the hot jockeys. Looking at their previous race history, whether it's on dirt or how they perform in the rain, things of that nature. It's not going to help anyway.
So you're a pretty smart guy, and now I kind of need to know who you're going to bet on tomorrow, so I can bet on you too.
Well, Orbs is the one that you put your money on, but Orbs is paying 72 right now, so you're not going to get much bang for your buck.
So what do I do?
There are a few that can jump out at you. There's one, and I can't think of the second name. It's Giant something, but it's a 51-1 odds. It rings to me because I played for the New York Giants. So that's just my sentimental pick right now.
Favorite thing about
the country,
or like memories that you've had so far?
Well, you know, it's interesting. I came to the Derby about 4 years ago. I was covering it for NBC, and I did a story on the infield and how crazy and insane, but you know, I'm talking how regal you get down in there. And it was fun. But what I realized, because I've been in New York for now 17 years, is how much I miss the people in the South, how friendly they can be. The fact that everyone says hello to you.
Are you being real right now?
I'm being absolutely
real. You like this place better than New York?
Well, I love New York. I love New York. But I also love people to give you a smile and say hello for no reason at all.